Today I'm going to be opening my raspberry slide, and let's get to the video. I'm going to be opening raspberry slime. My Kendi's friend at Tio on her team made us this slime, and I like it. Let's get to the video.
What's her name?
Kendi, what's her name? Shelby. Her name is Shelby. Let's get to the slime. This slime can stick to your hands, but it can stretch like a giraffe, but may hold taller than a giraffe and stretch this high. And when it rips, you can do that again, except it can stretch more a giraffe. And it can it's very long, but I don't want to stretch it very long. Then it's going to get to the way. Then it's going to burn. Because Barbara's berries, I sometimes burn. These are very stretchy. If you take one piece, it will break in the middle. But if you keep on grabbing it and grabbing it, it will make a long stride to grab it and grab it. And even when you grab it all the way up to the slime, you get a bubble. The bubble is down all the way down. But you can still see it. But when you put your slime together, it's not there. Your slime can even make in a potion or a hole. Let's dump the slime out before I'm at the end of the video. Mom, it's going to be 400 seconds. Because I want to make it really long. So, I am going to play with this slime. And I'm going to be doing the video 100 minutes since you guys want to see the whole video 100 seconds. Because you never saw slime before. This is what it can do. Cool. You know why it can do that? It's because it's called slime. It's stretchy, I just told you. And it's made from borax, that's why it's so stretchy. Even though you can take it off the box, it's made in the box because some people put it in a lot of sticky stuff, but it's not really sticky. It can stick to your hand sometimes. Where it's sticky. So much. You can even stick to the bowl sometimes. You can even stick to the lid. You know why they have a lid? It's because so the slime doesn't fall out and get dirty. Well, there's some slime on here that I have. But it doesn't get messy on the hand sometimes when you play with it. It'll only rip when you're out of the box, but when you really want to stretch it, you have to go really long. If you want to make a poop emoji, let me show you. You stretch out really high, but if it breaks, you can try again. And then you go when you have your long strip, you go. But what my sister is doing is wrong. You're supposed to do stretch it and then put it in, then screw it. What I do for a sushi roll is I flatten it. You can do sushi too. You flatten it. You make it into a long strip. So you can make it into a long sushi. You start rolling. Roll, roll, roll. If you turned it into a sushi all the way there, you turned it into a sushi. If you want to try again, you can do that too. If it rips again, you can do it again. But I just want to do it for 100 minutes since you guys don't know how to make slime. This is how you make slime. Thank you. want to show you an easy trick you can do with slime. Just get it and then stick it. Even if you want to start over, you messed up. You can even do this. Make this and do it with your thumb. But if you want to start over and make it with your thumb again, you can just flatten it like you did. And you can put the spaces together. And this is me. Except if you want to make the sushi roll again. You can also roll it like a pancake. Sometimes like a roller, but I'm doing it as a roller. I'm making a big fat sushi, except it ripped apart. So we're gonna make a person. Hi guys. Wait, I just started over, I messed up. No, I missed the point.
Go on, do one more.
I missed a point.
Do one more thing.
Okay, so, Mom, I missed a point.
Do one more thing. She said